Alright guys, welcome back to The Walking Dead. My name is Taze, Gamer Boy, and this is the, seems to be, what looks like the final episode of The Walking Dead Season 2, which is really good for us, because then we can move on to Season 3, and I'm not opening my pop. You heard that? That's the sound of pop right there. It's time to open it up. Chapter 5, episode 5, no going back, and this is bad. If I remember perfectly, last time we was in a shootout, I believe.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Talking in the background, killing phone is going off. This is all bad.
Part of survival.
I only need a minute.
Yeah, Kenny ripped that guy's face.
Put you out of your misery right then.
When I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. And broken people get reckless.
That is true, but not Kenny.
Here.
Yeah, she left.
Thanks. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them.
I do not remember her saying that.
Drop
right
that now or I'm gonna
Vertical.
Fucking shoot it!
I'll
do
it! Drop it!
Yeah,
I shot Rebecca. Let's shoot the zombies. There was no
Everybody
way.
Be cool.
And here we go. If I didn't shoot her, who was gonna shoot her though? If I didn't shoot her, who was going to shoot her? Come on, Clem, you're alive. Get out of town. There we go. They're not gonna kill you off. Oh, they shot his sister! Mike! Oh, he got shot in his arm. Where did you get the AK from? Oh, from Target. Right. Did they seriously want to shoot him in his ankle?
Fuck you! You started this shit!
Kenny! Kenny has not been touched. Seriously? Yep. Is there a crawl faster anime? Oh no.
Hey! What are you doing?
I'm getting a baby! Absolutely not. Absolutely not. I did choose to go after the baby. Who wouldn't?
Holy shit. I didn't even see him out there.
No shit.
Good work, Clem. Shit. Okay. Okay, we gotta do something, y'all. Get down here.
True.
Can't just sit here and let this guy take pot shots at us till he runs out of
ammo. Let Kenny handle it.
Just let Kenny handle it. He's got it under control.
Oh, is that what you call this? No. No, someone's gotta go. We can't just sit here.
This don't have to get any worse than it already is. You can just go. English, motherfucker.
Kill every one of you.
If I could just get over to that side of the wall, I could maybe get an angle on this guy. Cover me, all right?
Shoot, I killed every one of you.
Hey,
I guess.
Something to think about.
Yeah. Okay.
Good. Good. I just need the distraction. Okay. All right. I'm gonna go.
Watch him still get wrecked.
Hey, what are you?
Luke, no!
Kenny with the save.
We've
you should have stayed down.
You should have stayed down.
Yeah, I know. God. He got me in the leg, but I think it went straight through. Shit, I don't know. I'm gonna be fine. I think I'm gonna be fine.
See? Kid, Luke. My audio is messing up. I don't like that.
You get out here, or I put a bullet in this kid's head. Shut up!
Отпусти меня, прошу. Я должен быть с ней.
I said shut up!
I'm letting him.
Leave him alone, Kenny. He's just a kid.
No! I'm ending this. Get out here!
Andy?
Right fucking now!
Ты замочил Наташу! Ты ублюдок! Он и так покойник!
Ты ему
только поможешь!
You think I'm bluffing? Get out here!
Перестань! Отпусти меня! Я должен посмотреть, если с ней все в порядке!
Stop squirming, dammit!
I'll be damned.
No!
Oh God, Kenny. Did he die?
Natasha!
He didn't get hit. That's
please.
Kenny. Don't look at me like that. He's a zombie. Oh, hi, you. I'm just gonna let him gargle. Kenny. She's like, did you like really just kill him?
Come out.
Here, I got him.
Did you seriously just kill him that easy? What are you sad for, Kenny?
Jesus Christ. That was intense.
I thought that was it.
It was for these assholes.
I'm still mad at you for leaving.
Yeah, I figured. I didn't know this man. I've never killed someone that didn't wrong me in some way, that didn't deserve it. Tried to pretend he was a walker, but it's different. I didn't think it would be.
He deserved it. He was trying to kill us.
Yeah, that's why I did it, but it felt wrong.
So you wanted us to die. Okay. Good to know. You can still leave, to be honest. I mean, I guess.
You can still leave, you know. There's nothing holding you here.
I sort of wish that was true. Let's go.
What's holding you? Is it me? Is it the guy that you destroyed upstairs? In different ways. Luke doesn't even know how old you are.
How did this happen?
She turned. Just like that.
Clem spotted it first. Did what she had to protect the child.
This isn't your fault, okay? She just lost too much blood. It ain't nobody's fault.
You saved the boy's life.
You know, we could have done better by her.
She was just too far gone.
Uh-uh.
She's with Alvin now.
Yeah. Yeah, she is. Don't worry, Becca. We'll take care of your
Kenny.
Boy. You rest easy.
No. Oh, wait. Arvo? Yeah, let him.
You piece of shit!
Hey!
Guys,
get off
guys,
me!
Come on!
It's over, man. He ain't a threat to us.
How can you say that? Of course he is. Get out of the way.
Whoa!
Damn.
What are you doing?
Kenny.
I'm doing the same thing this asshole tried to do to us.
It doesn't have to go down like that.
Kenny, please. Move out of the way, Mike.
You. Clem, you don't mean that.
Is it a
yeah,
spouse?
Dude.
Food? Please. Please, I can thank you.
Bullshit!
No.
I agree,
true.
Kenny.
We have place. Not far. Food.
See?
Food.
He wants to help.
Oh, don't be stupid. He's just trying to save his skin. Why the hell would you help us, huh?
I not want to see more people dead.
Then close your eyes and I'll make it quick.
Wow.
Off.
If he's telling the truth, it could save all of us.
And if it's a trap, we'll all be dead.
He's lying. We can't trust him.
It's worth the risk to check this place out. Trust him, don't trust him. It doesn't matter. We should go anyway. We just need to be careful. It can't be far from here.
You stay out of this! You're the reason these fuckers came after us in the first place!
Don't try and pin this on me.
Lay off, Kenny. She just helped us.
Look, don't start, all right? I'm sure you're real excited to have your girlfriend back.
It doesn't matter why it happened.
Kenny!
We have to move on. Think about the baby, Kenny. If there's supplies, we need them. We ain't gonna last much longer without more food. We gotta take a chance.
Unless someone's got a better plan.
Damn.
We got something to tie this shit bird up?
Yeah, I got something.
That's what happens when you pin the baby on Kenny.
Follow me, I thank you.
Just give me a reason.
Yeah, man, he gets it.
Why is Luke so angry at Kenny? Everyone's despairing on him at once. And I don't like it.
Look, I know you're probably pissed about me leaving. When I heard the gunshots, I knew it was a mistake. If it helps, the thing I'd normally do is walk away for good. But I didn't. Despite what my instincts are telling me.
Go away!
Everything I've seen.
So, you want a cookie? You want a cookie for doing the right thing?
If you have one, I'll take it.
Ho! Oh!
What I'm saying is, I'm here to try to make this work. If I get a cookie for that, then awesome. All I can do is promise you I won't abandon you again. Which, to be fair, I've never done before. Even though I probably should have. A few times now.
You don't gotta point the gun at him the whole time.
You forget what we just went through?
He ain't going anywhere, Kenny. No need to get your arm all sore.
Why is everyone on that with Kenny? No, don't even.
He's in a dark place.
Don't even.
We gotta keep an eye on him.
Don't even.
Everything he's been through.
So this is you making it work? You don't have to constantly be criticizing him.
I'm not. I'm pointing it out. As a precaution.
No. Everyone's turning on him.
You're the only one that he trusts.
Exactly.
That he really trusts.
Exactly.
That means you're the one that's gonna have to pull him back.
I am.
He's counting on you. If we're really going to make this work, we're all counting on you.
Man.
I'll do my best.
I know.
Slowpokes! Look at Mike, the man. And dude, she's like... That's not the first time Mike has been shot, apparently. He's just walking all limp-armed. He doesn't even need a bandage. He is the man of the hour.
I'm fine. Hey, I just need a second.
Look at
Sorry,
Mike.
I just put more weight on it than I should have.
He is awesome.
All right, wait there.
Hey, what I say?
Uh-oh.
When I tell you something, you fucking listen. You understand?
Kenny.
Come on. There's no need for that.
Why are you still...
He deserves. I'm fucking talking to you. I say stop. You'd best stop, if you know what's good for you.
He deserves it.
He deserves to be treated like a human being. That's all I'm saying.
After what he did, what happened back there was his fault. He lost all his people in one fell swoop. Ain't much we could do to him that'd be worse than that.
So
Kenny,
what?
Please, ease up on him.
Just fucking stay put.
I'm gonna have a word with Kenny. He doesn't have to treat him that way. Kid's been through enough. You all right here?
Yeah, yeah. Go on and talk to him. I got Clem if I need anything.
You know okay. Kenny is not gonna
here,
listen to you.
Just take the baby.
You have a scar on your face. Your ear is bitten off. You got Mike Tyson and you're shot in your arm. You should be the last person who talks to... Did he just
what
say okay? Like, okay.
What do you mean?
Every man I've known is always trying to let each other know how tough they are. Put them in their place. Bunch of dominant alpha male horse shit.
and it all.
We're back.
That guy?
Oh, that's true.
Shut up.
You get in your fair share of pissing matches, too.
Do I?
Are you kidding me? Yes.
I guess I should work on that.
They're not all like that. There are good men, too.
Lee.
My friend Lee. He was a good man.
There we go.
I wish I had had a chance to meet him.
Me, too. I wish he was here now.
Yeah, he would like, he would be keeping Kenny together.
Looks like Jane broke it up.
Keep pressure on it, okay? I'm gonna go fetch some bandages.
Hey, Bonnie.
Yeah?
I'm sorry.
For what? What are you sorry for? Everything. Go ahead and
I'll
say
I'll be right back.
Why are you so depressed? This is not supposed to be a depressing episode.
Damn it.
You look like
this. You look like crap.
Ow. Don't make me laugh, all right? It hurts when I laugh.
So what? It's true. This ain't no bonding session. I'm just letting you know. You look like crap. I turned up the volume a little bit, by the way, guys. Yeah. I know
how
what you guys.
Get here?
At the end of the episode, he wants to turn up the volume. Well, I'm sorry. We walked.
At least most of us did. You basically had to be carried.
Sitting in the snow. Leaning up against a tree. Bullet in my leg. But alive. When so many of my friends are dead. For no good reason. And I couldn't do anything to stop it. Everyone we set out with just gone. Nick, Pete, Alvin and Becca, Carlos, Sarah. And for what? It don't make any sense.
You can't blame yourself. It wasn't your fault.
No, not completely. I could have done more, and that ain't up for debate. I know it in my bones, and I gotta live with it.
Luke is totally going to kill himself this episode.
That's perfect.
Either that or a death scene it will happen with Luke in this episode. Because he's talking all this tough guy stuff.
Nothing much. You know,
yeah, it's mostly. It's just getting cold.
Guess how far this place is.
Yeah, nothing important. Okay, you don't gotta tell me if you don't want to.
I'm fine.
Hey, Clem. Go over and see if you can change the bandages on Kenny's wound. I offered, but I don't think he was comfortable with me doing it. But you know him better than I do. Maybe he'll let you do it.
Okay.
That a girl. That's gonna sting, but only for a second. It's gonna clean it.
I know what it does.
Oh, I know what it does. It's gonna suck.
It's gotta get done.
Look, he's like eyeballing it. He's like, what is that?
I was thinking we'd go with Alvin Jr. What do you think? Rebecca mentioned she'd like to name him Alvin if it was a boy. I mean,
man, that's pretty creative.
Rebecca was so out of it, she hadn't settled on her name.
Huh, yeah. I like it.
Alvin Jr. it is. Do you like that? Well, I think AJ approves. What do you got there? Because I think I'm all right.
I'm changing your bandage.
Sounds like I don't have much choice in the matter.
You don't.
You shouldn't have to do stuff like this.
Shouldn't have to do a lot of things.
All right. Let's get it over with. Hopefully it don't scare this little guy. Or you.
Why, Kenny? What is going on? He's like really getting out of control.
So how's it look?
Oh shit!
Am I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
Well, it looks a lot better than it did.
And maybe my modeling days ain't over.
One-eyed Kenny, modeling. Now that would be sick. Okay, when did the top get off? Just let him know it's gonna hurt. Give me an option, please. He's eyeballing it. So.
I'm guessing this is going to be the shitty part.
So, this is going to hurt like hell.
Well, you could have lied a little, you know.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
You need to stop squirming.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. You're right.
Are they gonna make me do it again? Oh, no, Kenny.
Sorry about the language, Junior. You're gonna be tougher than me when you're grown. I'm gonna expect you to be more of a gentleman than I am. But man, is that smart.
He can hear a few bad words. I've heard plenty.
Yeah, that shouldn't have been the case. You were right about me giving myself up. I can't believe I was willing to sacrifice Alvin just to hold out a little longer. We should have saved him sooner. Got him out of the camp. I'm gonna think about that every time I look at Alvin Jr. here.
Why, Kenny? Why?
Alvin should be here, raising this boy. It should be him, not me.
The best thing you can do for Alvin and Rebecca is raise him right. Make sure he's safe.
I intend to.
Kenny's gonna die too, isn't he? I don't like any of this talk.
All done.
Thank you, sweetie.
Yep. Are we ready to go?
Kenny and Luke are gonna die. Even Mike. It's gonna be me and Jane, isn't it? Totally.
Is that it?
No.
Hey, I'm talking to you.
What? It? It's what?
What do you mean, what? The place you're fucking taking us.
Arvo, is this where the supplies are? Where the food is?
Answer her, goddammit!
Wow!
No, it's at the house. There's still more walk. Some more hours.
Goddammit! I knew this was gonna happen. This guy fucked us.
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
It's getting dark. Maybe we should stop for the night.
This is bullshit.
Relax.
Don't tell me to relax. He's lying. He's been lying this whole time.
You don't fucking know that.
I know we've been walking all day and we're still fucking nowhere.
This isn't helping. We're all stressed. Let's just get a night's rest.
I'm agreeing with Kenny this whole episode.
I'm gonna sleep real fucking easy tonight knowing this asshole is playing us.
If it does get to the point where Kenny dies,
fuck.
I'm gonna be very hurt.
Sorry about that. It's alright, buddy. It's alright.
If we're staying, we should scout this place out.
All right, y'all wait here. I'll go make sure this ain't some walker nest we're locking ourselves into.
I'll go with you.
See if you can calm him down a bit.
Oh, shit.
No, that's all you.
When did he get a bandage? When did he get the bandage? Really?
I guess that'll work.
Really?
Me either. I think he likes you.
What are you here for?
Calmed right down for you. That's a good sign.
He's annoying.
He's annoying.
Oh, don't be like that. He's had a rough start. A real rough start.
Baby, he doesn't know where the start is.
Come on over. It's safe.
Kenny and I are the heroes of this story. We know what we're doing. Check my phone. God, let me turn it down. That's a loud noise right there. I'm sorry. Sorry about that.
Today's my birthday.
Oh, man.
Near as I can tell, at least.
How old are you? How old
Definitely
are you?
This week.
Well, happy birthday, Luke.
Yeah, man. Happy birthday.
So, how old are you now?
I am 27 years old.
27?
That's pretty old.
Sure as hell feel a lot older.
Don't even start with that shit.
Got out of college 5 years ago. Feels like a million years. At least I don't have to worry about paying off them student loans.
I hear that.
Well, I hope I can someday.
I'm sure there's some asshole sitting on that paperwork waiting to collect.
Probably.
I'd have liked to go to college. I hope I can go someday. Maybe when this is all over.
It's not. It's not
going
to end.
I hope so too, Clem.
It's never ending. I don't know why people hope it will end. It will not.
The major in art history hasn't helped too much the last few years.
Sounds like you majored in working in a coffee shop.
Pretty much.
Oh, stop it.
Did get a minor in agriculture. Keep the old man happy.
Oh, I almost forgot. Was saving it for a special occasion, and while it being your birthday and all, figure this is as good a time as any.
I'd like to say just so Kenny can yell at me.
I mean, after you, obviously.
Really?
No.
There we go.
What's a sip gonna hurt?
You are not drinking. That is that.
That is that. Kenny's the man.
I feel a little guilty taking the first.
Whoa, wait. You gotta make a toast.
What do you mean?
I'm not really the,
Come on, birthday boy. It don't have to be fancy.
A toast means we all got something to drink.
Oh, we can just pass the bottle around afterwards. Go on.
Oh, no.
To the loved ones that we've lost along the way. And to the hope that we see them again. Someday.
Now you make Kenny sad! Kenny lost Katja.
Nice.
Duck. Yeah. Sarita doesn't count. If he dies, he's gonna just worry about Katja.
Well, I got first watch.
Still. And he lost Lee.
Got us pretty secure.
We can't be too careful.
The baby might be cold.
I'll take it.
Nah, I'll keep him warm. He's a tough little guy.
I can take it.
Nah, you stay warm.
Kenny is looking out for everyone. Why do you have a say so?
Holler if you need anything.
Thanks,
holler?
Kenny.
Shaladala. Shaladala.
Fire's real nice. Plenty of room.
The
if
top
you
is
get
still
warm.
On.
Maybe in a bit. I didn't expect her to come back.
Why do you have an expose on everyone?
She up and surprises.
It's a good thing. You saved our ass.
I know. I just...
Maybe she's lonely.
She's getting out
okay?
Of she usually travels by herself. That has to be hard. Maybe she's just lonely. Well, that'd explain a few things. Oh, come on. I'm just teasing.
It was stupid.
I understand. She's a pretty girl. Once you get past all the dirt and guts.
I don't know. I guess I just wanted to forget about all this shit for like 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Man, that's longer than I'd last at this point.
Hey.
All right. It wasn't 10 minutes.
Come on.
Oh, man.
Don't run around.
Sorry.
Man.
Forget I said anything.
I know what you guys are talking
it's
about.
It's my fault for bringing it up. I know what you guys are talking about. I certainly hope not. You're talking about kissing stuff.
Yeah!
Yeah. Yes. That is exactly it.
Was there any kissing?
You shut your mouth
man!
Right now.
Mike!
Both of you.
Mike taking shots. Was there any kissing? He smiled!
Maybe she came back for you.
Could be.
I don't know what to say to that.
I doubt it.
I doubt it.
Thanks a lot, Clem.
No, I don't mean it like that.
It's okay, Luke. She's just not impressed.
Apparently not.
Come on, Clem. Luke's a regular Casanova.
Hey, oh, man.
Don't be modest. Your moves are working on all the ladies.
Worked on me.
Oh, what?
Shit. You just did it too, didn't you?
Oh, no.
Sorry.
It's
drunk talking.
You say a drunk man's talk is a sober man's thoughts.
Well, I ain't a man.
Man.
see if you can get Jane and Kenny over by the fire.
Oh my god.
Or like that.
I'm trying to record, but it stopped, but it keeps stopping my recording, guys. So if it stops again, I'm just gonna pause it and then go on with it. But I think it's okay now. Okay now. Oh, you can scroll through your items? When's this and when? Let's just... Oh. She's gonna offer me some, isn't she? I'm gonna be like, nope. Kenny told me not to.
People's they expect you to lure me over there with alcohol?
Yes.
I wouldn't have expected a bottle to last this long. It's probably been a while for everyone.
We want you to feel welcome.
We just want you to feel welcome. It's warm over by the fire. What is it?
Rum.
It's rum?
Don't even!
I don't know. It might be awkward. I wasn't expecting to... You know. Why? Because you made it with Luke? What does that even mean? What's the it? You know. Yeah. Because I made it with Luke. It's not a big deal. Why does this feel like I'm signing a contract or something?
You're selling your soul. Yep, at that part out of YouTube. Copy your strike.
That's really good. Have you had any?
No! No! Okay. I can't do it! I can't do it!
It just might burn a little.
No thanks.
I feel it in your nose.
No thanks.
No thanks. I'm trying to cut back. You can be the designated driver then. Cool. But I don't know how to drive though. It's easier now. There aren't any cops. I wasn't too much older than you when I had my first drink. God, I was so stupid back then. There was this time I broke into my parents' liquor cabinet and drank a whole bottle of this really spicy, sweet liquor. Oh, what was its name? Oh, it was dumb. Earthquake or something. Sounds like you were a bad kid. I guess I was.
And she takes pride in
that. At the bottom of the bottle, there were these sugar crystals. And I got it in my head that I really wanted to eat a couple. So I got the bright idea to smash it on my parents' dining room floor to get at them.
Oh, can we stop?
And it shattered into 1,000 pieces all over the dining room. And I proceeded to eat what I thought was sugar candy. It was not sugar candy. Did you ever get caught? Yeah.
She said,
problem with glasses, it looks a lot like sugar crystals. That's never really been a problem for me. Keep it that way. My sister
this
found me.
This conversation. I just want to go talk to Kenny now. I don't even want to.
Jamie thought I was dying.
You're
so
getting real
up.
You ate glass.
My stomach.
Should you be drinking?
You ate glass.
No, I wanted to say hold.
I ate glass. I haven't thought about that in a long time.
Now she's going to go over there. Time not to make it awkward. Bonehead.
I guess a deal's a deal. Here. That guy needs a drink more than any of us.
Why do you have Kenny in your mouth?
Time to not make it weird.
There we go. Time to not make it awkward. Just skip. I don't want to see her walk over there. I want to give the drink to Kenny.
Want to sit here?
No. I'm fine.
Oh, yeah.
He's
okay.
Depressed.
Wherever you like.
No, she gave me a smile. She's like, hey, I'm here. That's good. That's good. Now. Hey, don't. Let's go. Let's go, Kenny. Audio. Don't mess up now. Why not? Kenny, please. Kenny, please.
There, little guy. Shh. Gotcha. I gotcha.
Hey.
Oh, hey, Clem.
So you didn't see me wave the bottle in front of you, but you see me talk?
Kenny, there's air everywhere.
That's true. We're outside for one.
I'm sorry for how I acted back there after Sarita was... I couldn't handle it. I'm sorry. I mean, you did what you could.
Oh, man.
You tried to help, and I blamed you for it. I'm so, so sorry.
You hurt me.
You really hurt my feelings. I did my best, and...
I know. I was just in darkness, and you showed up with some light. But I thought I needed to stay there a little longer when I should have went with you.
Okay.
I miss my boy. I miss him so much.
Oh, no.
I didn't raise him like I should have. Made mistakes. Wasn't there a whole lot for a couple years. Off on a boat somewhere or other.
Oh, Kenny.
I thought I enjoyed that time away from him. From my family. But I'd give anything for one more second with them.
Yeah?
To play catch with Doug. To touch Katya's face. Anything in the world.
Maybe you'll see them again someday.
Well, from here on out, I'm gonna try and believe that too. It's gonna be different with him. He's gonna get raised right. I won't make the same mistakes again. That's a promise.
Don't beat yourself up, Kenny. Do not beat
yourself
up.
You should get back over by the fire.
Please come.
Ain't no sense in both of us being over here.
You should come too.
I don't know.
Come on. It'll be good for everyone.
Yeah, like a little family moment.
Yeah, okay.
Kenny's back. There's no way you walk that fast. There's absolutely no way.
Jane, you don't have to justify that with a response.
Hey, I find it's best to just get this stuff out in the open. Less drama.
Well, that's fine. But I can confirm there was no time for kissing.
Oh, man! And Lucas, oh! And he's like, you can't!
Enough of that.
Oh, because I'm here? Okay.
Hey, you Clem.
It's nice to hear people laughing.
Yeah.
That's true.
It is.
You just spend so much time trying to stay alive that you don't get a chance to enjoy living.
Yeah.
Lucas!
We need to make more time.
Alcohol helps.
Hell yeah, it does.
Don't even! Mike, I swear to...
Let me get that bottle.
Mike!
Got someone else that might need
Mike
some
Tyson, don't you do it. Don't even. Sounds like a waste of... Kenny.
Sounds like a waste of good rum.
Thank you. Don't even. Kenny,
lost his
don't
sister let
him.
Today.
I Who's don't like it
that?
Either.
That
he needs
it
as much. Don't ruin the mood.
Trust me.
Kenny, please. Don't let it ruin a nice night.
No! I didn't mean to give it on Kenny! Oh, no!
I don't think that boy's a bad person. I just think good people do bad things sometimes. And they do it a lot more nowadays with the world being what it is. So, I think it's best
to... Leave me alone!
Thank you! Oh, look.
Sorry, okay? My fault. I shouldn't have...
Leave me alone!
Why are you so angry? No, Kenny. Look at his mean.
It's okay. It's okay. She's in a better place. It's okay. It's okay.
Maybe it's best if we all get some rest.
I don't like this.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I'll take first watch.
Thank you, Kenny.
Kenny, that's your second watch.
I don't mention it.
You did good. It was nice while it lasted.
Does Kenny like, I don't understand. Kenny's making himself real distant from the group now. And it's It's not good. It's not good at all. I understand Kenny wants to make himself distant from the group, but now it's like, why?
You sure you're good?
Yeah, I'm good. If I start to crap out, I'll let you know.
Okay, well, you do that. It's no trouble.
How much further?
Close. Very close.
You've been saying that every time I ask.
Please. Come.
I'm really starting to think you're full of shit.
Kenny.
It can't be much further.
Kenny, look out!
What the fuck?
Kenny!
Nope. Absolutely not.
Jesus Christ.
That was close.
Fucker came out of nowhere.
That was real loud. Hopefully there aren't more of them.
Yeah, well, let's move. We don't want to be around to find out.
It's very close. Come.
It's very close. Come. Okay.
There?
That piece of shit? It's half built.
We're here for the supplies, the house.
It's warm. Fireplace. Very warm.
It looks like it's empty.
Yes, it's empty.
I thought so too.
I meant empty of supplies.
I'm not sure.
If it ain't, kid's gonna wish it was.
Are we just gonna walk over?
That's an ocean. That's a lake.
Maybe there's a way around.
No.
I don't see any.
Можно идти.
Say it, an American asshole.
It's okay. Walk. Ice.
No shit ice. That's the problem.
No shit ice.
He's saying it's fine.
I go first. I can be front.
If we just go real slow, it'll probably be okay. Yeah, no need to rush this.
Don't talk, Bonnie. Let Kenny agree with me.
Just to be safe.
Let Kenny agree with me.
Less weight, the better.
That's true.
Let the Ruski go first, since he's so confident.
It's okay.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Oh, God. Since when did Jane get in front of me? Don't
We're
even.
Okay. Don't worry.
We got some walkers behind us.
No, it's only a few of them. We should be all right.
Let's just get to the house.
That's true.
Hey, stay with us.
Fuck!
That's two less to deal with.
Well, just stay spread out and we'll be fine.
Hey! Motherfucker!
Shit! He's gonna kill him!
Kenny!
Get back here, you piece of shit! Let you drown, you piece of shit.
Stop him, Kenny.
Well, they made it.
Come over here. Hey, I can make it. It's fine.
You sure?
Yeah.
You got walkers on the way. Let me help
you.
It's
too thin for both of us. I just gotta be careful.
Oh! No!
Stop! I'm fine.
No, you're not.
I just gotta pull myself out.
You gotta get out of there, Luke.
Yeah, Clem. I'm working on it.
You need to help.
No!
Clem,
you're gonna
go
fall through.
Go help
no,
him.
No, Clem,
Clem,
do not.
Just go back for him.
You're Lett.
Stop telling her that. Clem, look at me. Pull out your gun.
Clem, you can make it, but you need to go.
No.
Now.
Clem, it's too dangerous.
He's gonna die.
I just need some more time.
You guys gotta hurry.
Thanks. Thanks. I'll be out in a sec. Just keep shooting.
I got you.
You're not gonna make it.
My leg. I just
hold
need
on. I got you.
Rest a second.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Bonnie! Are you serious? Oh my god!
Luke!
He's drowning.
It's too late.
Clementine, stop!
Nothing more you can do.
Oh no!
Fuck! It's okay, I got you. No. I got you.
Did I kill him?
Come on, you're gonna be okay. Go.
Did I kill him?
Need a fire.
Oh my god.
Oh fuck! She's gonna fucking freeze to death.
How the fuck did that happen?
Did I do something wrong? Was I not supposed to?
There's a fireplace.
Jesus Christ.
We have to get them warm. They're gonna freeze to death.
Did I kill him? Was I not? Can I go back and do that different?
Luke's fucking gone. We should have gone around.
God damn it.
We should have just fucking gone around.
God damn it.
Once that I started to go, there wasn't nothing any of us could do.
You could have helped him.
I did it. You.
This ain't on you.
Thank you so much.
You son of a bitch. This is your fucking fault.
Kenny, don't, man.
Don't what?
It's nobody's damn fault.
Kenny has a point.
This is crazy.
Why? Because your friend here turned out to be a shitbag after all.
He's just a scared kid. This ain't on him.
Look at this place. Just a stack of fucking toothpicks.
Bet those magical supplies are bullshit too. What? No speaking of English?
No speaking of English.
Fuck you.
You fucking commie piece of shit,
Kenny.
Fuck you.
You motherfucker!
What the fuck, Kenny?
Shit!
Let him go, Mike.
Get the fuck off of me!
Yeah, I don't care for you. You need. You gotta go. You have to die.
What did you do to him?
Beat his ass.
There's another just like it. He wasn't lying.
I don't care.
You want to tell me how a can of fucking chili is going
to
help?
How is beating a kid to death going to help anyone?
This is your fault, and you damn well know it.
Why is everyone against Kenny? I don't have time for this. I'm supporting Kenny to the end of this game.
I'm tying him up.
Fine. Mike, help me get a fire started.
You okay? He's hurt real bad.
Mike.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. You got a light?
Yeah, I don't care.
I had matches. Kept it.
I legit wanted to throw it in the garbage. How about that? feel bad, Kenny. You don't look at me. Don't feel bad, Clem. He deserves it. Like, I seriously don't care about Arlo. He bought people, said that I stole from him.
Let me take a look at you.
He expects me to feel pity.
Jesus. He could have killed you. What the fuck is wrong with him?
Why are you... Cap. Damn, she stayed
out back, back trying to get some stupid truck started.
He can do it. He's did it before.
Here, you should eat something.
You okay?
Thank you.
They're planning something. I don't like it.
I can't believe he's gone. I've lost people before, but it just hasn't felt this shitty in a while.
He cared about you too, Jane. I know he did.
God damn it. I shouldn't have come back.
I told you could have left.
I knew it.
I have nothing to say. I have nothing to say.
Thank you.
I can't take this shit anymore.
Feeling better?
Yeah.
Hell of a day. But we gotta get moving.
Yeah, you beating the hell out of
me. If you're feeling up to it, I could use a hand out back with this truck. This house ain't worth a crap, but the vehicles ain't in bad shape.
Yeah, sure, Kenny.
That's the spirit, darling. I'll wait for you out back.
I'll watch him. Clem.
What? With Kenny? Oh. Everyone is against Kenny. I don't get it. Sure, okay, Kenny's been in this hole lately, but does it matter?
What did she have to say? I know she was running her mouth. What did she say?
You shouldn't have done that to Arvo.
I know. I know, Clem, but Luke...
I don't care. You can't do that.
Jesus, Clem. You know me. You know I'm not like that.
You scared me. You scared all of us, Kenny.
It won't happen again. That's a promise.
Okay, Kenny. I trust you.
What happened? It's over. But AJ needs us now. We gotta stick together on this thing, all right? Let's see if the truck's gonna go.
I'm not losing trust in Kenny.
My daddy always had a half dozen wrecks he was fixing up. He was a mean son bitch. But he taught me respect. Girl like Jane could learn a thing or two about that.
Damn.
She's not easy to like.
That's putting it mild. Feels like another Lily situation to me.
Damn.
All right, give it a turn.
If you guys don't remember Lily, Lily is the girl from season one that pushed Lee out of the van, I believe, when I kept her.
We're so close, Clem. With a little bit of luck, I can get this thing running, and then we can get out on the road and really make some distance. Wellington's gotta be out there. Now, those rumors can't all be bunk. I mean, hell, there's gotta be something out here other than snow and goddamn Euro trash.
Sounds good to me.
We're gonna make it, Clem. I know it.
He's making me so happy. He's
all
like,
right, turn it again.
He's like, we're gonna make it. Like, us two together.
Did you turn it?
Yes.
God damn it!
Alright, Kitty. Let's calm down. Let's not get angry. We got this. We got this. We'll get it working.
We'll get it working.
We gotta get moving if we're gonna keep AJ alive. We're running out of time. I gotta get this thing to start. Gonna try warming up the battery. Go on inside. I don't like leaving him with that girl.
Damn. Where did she get a cigarette from? She smokes? You know what? I'm not even going to bother. She's thinking hard. She's like, Luke, why? Why are you staring at him so...
Hey.
These two dislike each other. I don't get it.
Mike and Arvo wouldn't shut up, so I moved him in here.
God damn it!
Kenny, calm down.
I've seen that look before.
Son of a bitch!
He'll be fine.
He'll be fine.
Clem, he beat that boy within an inch of his life.
So what?
Fine.
Fine, he's
perfect.
I know
Kenny's a nice guy, Clem. I bet Carver was a nice guy, too. Once. Probably had a nice job and a nice pretty wife. Then all this happened. And one day he caved some kid's face in and realized he could sleep at night.
Don't even!
Kenny isn't Carver. He just made a mistake.
All I'm saying is, start thinking about what happens if you're wrong.
Oh my, why? I'm not, you know what, Jane? You gotta go.
You two have known each other a long time. Sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide how much that's worth.
That's worth a lot. Known him since season one. We're going into season three together. I hope.
I think it needs food or something.
It? It? Hold him.
Seems like you've done that before.
Oh.
I guess we're getting close.
Yeah, that's just...
That's what worries me.
I don't understand why everybody is so hateful towards Kenny and why everyone dislikes Kenny.
There's not much left.
I was running with some people a long time ago, down near D.C. Some guy got trapped in the middle of a crosswalk. Can't remember his name. He used to call me Mary Jane. He was a douchebag.
Mary Jane!
The dick got stuck under a car, hiding from a dozen walkers. One after another, they went down there trying to save him. Lost four people before we got him out.
So he made it? All that for one person, yeah.
All that for one
person?
Let's
try that one.
That's what I'm saying. Didn't find out till later he was already bit. Turned and ripped the neck right out of this old lady. The look on her face was... She was just staring up at the sky, like she was watching a bird. Look, Clem.
He got it working.
He got it working. He got it working. Yup. Shut up. Be quiet. Shut up. You guys don't get to... Yeah.
It works.
What'd I tell you?
So what's the plan?
How much food do we have?
At least a week.
And for the baby?
Not much.
We need to find a place for the baby.
Yeah, someplace warm.
I agree.